clips of video and audio, trying to be transparent about what
Michael Jordan and Reggie Miller having a go at it.
Ended up shot and killed by an officer.
All this charged with several things, but was found not guilty.
Isaiah's bleeding. The Pistons are going to have to be careful, though. And Isaiah's going to have to keep his cool. I know he's back near the mean streets where he grew up and didn't ever let anybody do that to him.
DMV. Today I made a video, and this video is about the five. This video is about five NBA players now in today's game who I think will survive back in the day. Old school basketball. I'm talking about hand checking. I'm talking about fighting. You know, that tough era of basketball. Just remember, this is my list, just my opinion. Don't bash me, please. Feel free to comment your five below. But yeah, I think these guys, you know, will handle business back then, if they were back then. My brother always talk about this. My brother is Crush Everything, by the way. That's his YouTube name. Check him out, sub to his page. He's trying to get that started. Yeah, this came about, and I was like, you know what, let me make a video about it. So that's where we are today. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and give me a thumbs up after you finish. Coming in at number five, I would have to go with the hometown favorite, John Wall. Just look at him. He's even throwing up gang signs. Yeah, John Wall is one tough motherfucker. He doesn't take no shit, even since he was a rookie. Look what he did to Zydrunas Ilgauskas. Yeah, I'll have to go with John Wall at five. I think he's strong, big, athletic point guard who would hold his own back in the day. At number four, I would have to go with Chicago's very own Patrick Beverley. I don't think I have to speak too much about him. I think everybody knows about him. Everybody knows Patrick Beverley's tough as nails. He doesn't take any shit. He can guard the best of them. He could talk shit with the best of them. I had no choice but to put him on this list. At number three, I have to go with DeMarcus Cousins. I know a lot of you probably don't like him. You guys probably want to call him a crybaby, but you gotta admit, that nigga is tough. He's big, nasty, and has an attitude. I mean, come on, what big man you think back in the day is gonna fuck with him? I mean, clearly a lot of them, but you get what I'm saying. Cousins is just a big bully. That's what he is, a big bully. DeMarcus don't care about who he bullies, whether it's niggas in the league or it's old ass reporters.
Don't ever mention my brother again. You don't know my f***ing brother.
Okay, that's good.
He doesn't give a fuck. At number two, yeah, I know he was gonna make this list. Y'all could tell by the thumbnail. Draymond Green. He's like the modern day Dennis Rodman, except he can't rebound as good as he did. But you know, in terms of toughness, mentality, physicality, Draymond's just like Dennis Rodman, even though I think Dennis Rodman, of course, goes harder. But Draymond is up there. They're both undersized, and they both get down and dirty.
Chasing that farewell tour, they don't love you like that.
You can't get no farewell tour. 46, 148, 498. Victory here in cost them a championship. This is when he's coming off. He's obviously playing up to the fans. 2-0, he's saying. 2-0.
At number one, it's none other than your boy, the league MVP, Russell Westbrook. Come on now, yeah, I had to know he was going to be on this list. Russell Westbrook. This man is one of a kind. He has the attitude of Jordan, competitiveness of Jordan. He don't give a fuck who you are. He'll fight KD, he'll fight Curry. He will push niggas around at an all-star game. He'll even threaten people on live TV.
He hit me on the heart, but sorry, I'm gonna get his ass back. Straight up.
Come on now, who's fucking with him? Nobody. Cause Westbrook ain't going like that.
I'm not on that at all.
What?
There's a video
what
of like...
What do I look like?
This wraps up my video. If you enjoyed my video, please leave a thumbs up. Feel free to comment your five players below. I had fun making this, and I look forward to making more content. And that's all I have for you today, folks. I'm out.